那个。
Sand with some pebbles, and we have drilled about 20 feet sand on the banks of Somerari Lake. Between 20 and 40 feet we are getting this arenaceous sand. At 40 feet completed and we are getting this arenaceous sand. So at 60 feet we are getting these samples of chest and knees. It is interesting that the Pangong So Lake, it's not Pangong So, oh sorry, it's Somerari Lake. We are getting glacial deposits up to 65 feet now, and this is 65 feet depth. Interesting. So Pangong Lake has shrunk considerably since the last ice age. Global warming. 80 feet of drilling almost completed. Now we are almost at 75 feet. And we are getting moisture pebbles. So up from 60 to almost 80 feet, there is a pebbly horizon. Marking global warming phase. So between 60 feet and 80 feet we are getting these samples of schist. Grey and green. Interesting thing. Here is the depth of the lake in the geological past of this
Sumruri Lake, which is now almost shrinking, was 80 feet. We've drilled 80 feet into the sediments of Sumruri Lake. And here, interesting thing again is, the lake might have extended right up to here, but now it is shrinking, and the green patch which we are seeing here is a permanent mark. That means it has just the water content in the lake has just diminished. So it is important to note here that lakes of Himalayas, for example Sumruri Lake in question, at an altitude of 14,000 feet, is gradually shrinking. So this green patch, which was initially, the lake was, might have been extending right up to higher positions, higher levels, but now the lake is gradually shrinking, and that is not very good. But that is the impact of warming in the Himalayas. So no man-made impact, still glaciers diminishing, lakes in Himalayas shrinking.
So between 80 and 90 feet we got the metamorphosed tail. But interesting thing is, at 90 feet we are getting this yellow.
So 90 feet we are getting this
interesting yellow. Between 90 and 95 and 100 feet we are getting this metamorphosis, grey color. And interesting, the ecology is changing very differently, very after 35 feet we are getting a green ecological concern, and that is making the entire metamorphic rock system at Sumruri very interesting. So I think we have built up to 100 feet into the lake sediment, and still drilling is going on.
क्या चीज के लोग चांगथांग के कहने के अनुसार माँ, मतलब एक माँ रीरी करीब 70 फीट के डिपॉजिट्स मिले थे, और उसके बाद मेटामॉर्फिक्स जिनमें और 100 फीट पे वो जो ब्राउन कि ये शोर लाइन इस लेक की जो बाउंड्रीज हैं, कभी 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 यहाँ तक होंगी, और धीरे 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 करते 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 यहाँ तक डिक्रीज हो गई हैं। अब हम घास देख रहे हैं यहाँ पे, जो बिल्कुल पेरिनियल फीचर बन चुका है यहाँ का। इस घास के परमानेंट होने का मतलब ये है कि अब लेक का पानी इस ऊंचाई तक नहीं पहुंचता। नहीं, ग्लेशियर बाउंड्री